I got you, pushed by Vou falar real to you, my Lord and Lady. And even a bride and groom are on their way. I'd like to invite these people to please join us in the front table. Front table, in the house of Miracle, Bronson, Reverend Sandy, Reverend Davida, Lahina, Sina, you know Lahina, okay, Emma, and Tui. Please come to the front table.
Emma.
Come on in, making their way on the front. Can I ask the DJs continue on the music as we await the bride and groom and the rest of the wedding party? Thank you.
Thank you.
Greetings to you all, and thank you for giving us your precious and sharing us with us your precious time to celebrate this historical day for you, Halapua, and also Lennox. May I ask this opportunity for our minister to please release the food.
My name is Viliami, and I'm going to be your MC tonight.
program. But today, and when we get started, we have speeches now. And before we get into the speeches, please turn to the person to your left and say hello and check out the door. Now, I would like you to turn to the person to the right and ask them the same thing. Okay. I understand that the tables are all like kind of grouped in there. So it's the same people we see every day. Okay, moving on to speeches. I'd like to invite now a representative from Lennox's family to say a speech. This is your time, your opportunity to share with some words of wisdom and inspiration for our newlywed couple. So a speech from your family members, please.
Meant to happen, and at the time that it did, even during COVID. Thank you so much for everyone being here. Thank you to Hala's family. You guys are all so beautiful. Hala's parents, her elders, her siblings, her nephews that she treats like her sons. She got me my job at St. John. We worked together for a while, and I saw the true Hala. She's so funny. She's such a geek. She just does some out of it stuff. You guys have no idea. Just such a beautiful soul, genuine, loving, and she loves my brother. That's all that I care about. Len, he annoys me sometimes because sometimes he has no brain. But he's the kindest person that I know. Yeah, I love you, Len. Thank you to Hala's Medwana, Max, for being by her side. Thank you to Bronze for being with Len forever as a best friend, girlfriend. Thanks to my mom and dad, who raised a good man. And I just want to touch on our grandparents. They actually raised Lennox. My granddad asked my parents when Lennox was young if they could have them. And they took him and kept them in their house at Rendrew, Manaba, and kept them. And so we didn't really grow up with him as such, but yeah. Love you guys so much. Love you guys.
Choo-choo.
Speaking on behalf of Amy Alman is we all here. But Lennox, Chip Jeb, he's a good man. Better man now, I think. That's right. But I'd like to say hello and the other family, me and our family, and we'll see. But for them two, it's all good. And Chichi, hi. Do it. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you to the representatives of Lennox family. Thank you for sharing that. Whainga maori a koe mea, ko kore pringi a Soni Tuma. Ka more more, ka ke lawa mai o Whaia Ilea, o whuwunga te whamiri o lawa. It's opportunity, I ask Soni, may please come and represent.
Ie ngahi tala fwe tapu o tuku tawa pē. Ko osi hono a whaki. Pea whatu, pea lalanga i hawhanga ho eksi ani. Tuku mua ke tala ngata e te kita o whai ki tuma mao atu. Kai a tāma oku, a ki motu a tuku koe. Ke whakakato, a siro ku whatongi a kauki o whewhine i ahu. Tu pe mua ke whakarawala pe atu. Ai huinga ko mao hei e tāpua kini. Ke lea o whawhawhonga i atu. Ai ta whaki, ai ta mai a halapua. Ko hoku hinua a whaka sa misoni tuha. Koe kui a halapua ko halafo ou. O koe hono ki te hina sisi. O hone ti tuha, o ktu koe e mutua tuani. Te ria nga pehe, koe te paki, halau te lie e hawhanga he o koe isi ani. Ko lepe mua ke ufa hape uku ki lea, i lea whakatonga. Me mua tolu koe nga peke mua lawa lea whakatonga, Kataku ki o whiwhi atu pehe ki a te koe na nea whawhiko ki hawhanani o ki whakatono lea atu. Ko hu talo whoke tupu a Lapua, ko ngā hei whatongi e wadao pē, mo ngā hei ahu wadao pē mao ina o ha Lapua, ko mao hawhinga Māori ke kua kia. I hau koe tau tāhana a Lapua, Nau kukau kia, i proklamu kia. I hoko e na tau kataha. Nau tue kau kia, na hoko e ka MC. I aho, o Halapua. Pai a honi, o peheko fulahi Halapua, kei ne tue ilo i hatu e tahu tue sayangi. Kana ke, te kau pia o, ke pia lele mai pe, o whahau e whatungia. Ai ta whaki, ai ni kui. Halapua, o ko whalahi atu. Me he whamiri, halafou, o ma wofa atu. O whaafo atunga i he whiawhini. Mai talu ko ato puhake, i he o mātua lele, ana whanau mai koi ki he mamani. Ko i he hoku ki alu whatoki, ki whamiri, o Lennox. Lennox, we welcome you to Halafau's family. Ko mau fuke he na awhalai. Ke me ta o Halapua. Ka mau fuke he ko ika whatu. Ko ngā ko mau mea e hawhanga ni. He ko mau ta ape ki nā o mua ahoe ahoe ni Halapua. Ka mau fuke Lennox. Ko ngā ko ae hana kum whaifekau. Ko na maha ma whai whakawangi, ke na whai whakamia ma te ngoto rei whawhi. Au whatu, ka te goe whai whikau. Au whai whikau.
familia la mua. Ma kore fa mua mole atu. Na wa fa fa tunga o pe kita au mua anha mua wakai. Ti mua fa mua mole e mātu. Fai tawa ki pete tama a ka flele e hangi. Hangi we la we fa fa lai hala pua. Pe mea me ne taha. Eli aki ai e he tamai, e he tamata, e mua fe fili ai ne tamai. Ko ne mātua. Kai piki tāne ki o mātua au whanga. Tua au whaiki atu.
Everybody in and out with that.
Any of the uncles out there, which is what I was passing away. Another round of applause for Moses. Maro, come on, Maro, maybe we'll get to you, Lagi, for we better. I'll go get hot. Thank you, I'm gonna get you.
Oh, Says you won't participate, make this place more high. Don't give up,
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
The time was almost 6 o'clock, and I hear dinner's almost ready. Whaingamani, we need this opportunity. I'd like to ask our maid of honor and also our best man, wherever he may be, to say their speeches. But we'll start off with the maid of honor.
Malolele. Hello, everyone. My name is Maka Tuitupo. I am, for those of you who don't know me, I'm one of Hala's best friends. I wrote a speech on my phone, but it's half finished, so I'll just say it off here, because if I say it by heart, I'm going to cry. But first of all, I'd like to thank God for this beautiful day, for bringing us together to celebrate Halapua and Lennox Lau Daimi. I'd like to acknowledge both their families and friends for coming together to share this special moment with them. There's so much that I'd like to say about Halapua, but I don't want to tell everyone and expose all her embarrassing stories, but I'll just keep it nice and short today. To both of you guys, I'd just like to say I wish you all the best for the future. I love you guys both so much. Thank you, Lennox, for loving our best friend. She talks so highly about you all the time. Thank you for shouting her and giving her money when she's broke. But honestly, like, you guys are just right for each other, and I pray that God will lead your life in the future. I'd just like to share a few attributes and traits that Hala carries. Hala, you are humble, you are kind, you are hardworking, you are determined, you are respectful, obedient, loving, and you are weird as hell, but that is what we love about you. You're the most annoying out of our friendship, but this girl holds it down for our circle. She's the peacemaker out of our circle. But I wish you both the best, and I pray that you put God in the center of your relationship and everything that you do. Trust in Him always, and God will direct your path. God bless you both, and love you guys so much. That's from me.
Whakolai atu, whakololai e mai ke whakalata, tau mga whaoa, tau kapasinga e aho, furufuru o nei. Hello everybody, my name is Bronson. Been best mates with Lennox since school. Not enough words that I can say about this guy. I love this guy. Treat him like my brother. Hardest worker I've seen. Just not as hard as me. But gets the job done. Full of jerks. Sometimes they're funny, sometimes they're not. But you'll get through. Proud of you, man. Glad to see you happy on your day, brother. It's a milestone, another journey to get through. Add to your life. To Hala, beautiful as ever, looking beautiful today. Glad you felt Linux. Because, frankly, I don't know what that guy would do without you. just want to say all the best for the future. Create a lot of memories. And, yeah. So, freestyle AR. Just want to wish you guys the both. A long, 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 long marriage. And, happy wife, happy life, brother.
Thank you. I'd like to thank the maid of honor, the best man, for their supportive and inspirational speeches this evening. Now, we only have about another 5 more minutes before dinner is ready. DJ, you're going to play some beats, and I get to choose which table goes first, second, and third for dinner. So, a chance for you to impress us, and we'll decide. And we'll have some music, and in about 5 to 10 minutes, please be seated as we start getting ready for dinner. Thank you.
This is Young and the Lucky. You're listening to my man,
DJ Doc.
Thank you.
taking you over and over. Look me, I know it is love. Have I participated? Oh yeah. January down to December. Nothing short for my matter. Long time up. Giving my happiness.
So the food has already been blessed. So it is all ready. And if someone comes and grabs you, please take your table and walk out through which door? Any of these doors? Any of these doors into the buffet outside. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Bill is everyone's favorite couple, EJ Bubbles.
Can I just ask everyone if we can be, we'll settle down. Thank you. This is a cutting of the cake. Thank you. Big round of applause.
Wait a minute, stop what we're doing. Because I got to tell you now what's on my mind. We've been at this for some time, and I just want to know if your heart is feeling just as strong as mine. Cause even though you got some years in this, the song is brand new to me. You see the butterflies, my palms get sweaty, the thoughts in my heart stay heavy. You got this kind of effect on me. So maybe we can sit down and just play.
Bride and groom, your first dance, and I'm sure the DJ has got the song ready to roll. Thank you.
I am
Sigma, the Roma, the Fahu. Fahu Halapua. So, to the New Orleans, this is how the Tomlins do it. We show our gratitude by giving these gifts of money and also kolo whakatoa. Just a quick announcement. We're about to begin removing the food. Me tokoni o ke toa, ka poke ke I fi maha me tokoni, whai na maari e pe tēr mara pini te lima. Te maake nau ka mata na whatutu o hiki na hua. And then start setting up the dessert. So if you want to get that extra top up, this is the opportunity to do so. DJ, please play us a song while we continue on our entertainment. Thank you.
Yeah. I No.
bouncing over here and a ring. Ring came off and it almost hit someone on this side. So if you're missing a ring, you're missing a ring, you haven't seen a ring.
Oh, there we go.
Give it a round of applause. I'm hot one, my man. Good morning.
Yeah.
kotu mai kai na halupe ka koto. Hoka tuen e tauru ma hoko.
Kita ke fai aki fatongia ko edi. Ko e kita worua ko e nua manda ke fai. Ka ku tongua fai ha tala monu ke ta hino e aho ai ofa ke a moe fie fia e a ko edi. Ko e mau fie fia la e aho ko edi ko uinga he koe maulere mai nye ki. Potu mama, ya potu kuta iloa, ka ko mau kau he lau, ya mau lau he kau he aho ko ini. Pea kutu ungai, ai mau fie fie he aho ko ini. Ke fai ki tau rupa ko ini, to hui ngā ke fai te haki fa mei te mai tia e tāhine tau o rupa. Ko ki tau o rupa ai aho ko ini, ko ki tau o rupa ai ai whānau mui whāmoa puna āris mukori o makasini kai o maa e tāhine konesi. O na fai fra fi fi ai a ko ni ko e te ki te ke ki ta hi den ko pa anga ta ha ka ku ko re at ka te ko e halapua ke ke me amai o fai ha ki fai te ri ha ke ko re si sita ke he ko e be he fa mi ni halapua ka ke ki fai te ri ha ki e a ko ni
Thank you. Praise God for this beautiful gathering, but most of all, the celebration of Lennox and Halapua's wedding. Mr. and Mrs. Lau Taihi, we are here on behalf of the Moifua Ke'eki youth leaders and youth. Unfortunately, they can't be here to celebrate with you, but they send their love and their best wishes with these beautiful words of prayers. Mr. and Mrs. Lau Taihi, may God grant you both the serenity to accept the things you cannot change, the courage to change the things you can, and the wisdom to know the difference. We have a small gift here for you, Mr. and Mrs. Lau Taimi. It is not much, but it comes with all the love and aroha from the congregation and youth of the FWC Manurewa. We all love you and wish you the best for the future. Now Emma, who is one of the youth members, will do a dance on behalf of the youth who can't be here today. God loves you both, and so do we. For the way of life.
Seen the top and side of things this evening. And this time we're going to pass it on to our Leeway brothers and sisters to lead us. Thank you.
Yeah! Thank you.
master of the rules. Why you go find the man in the hotel room one night? We're gonna move on to the next part.
Salipista family, which branch of to all of us here, the Lotaimi, the Halamana, even though the Halamana was not here, but they're always here with us as the whole family of Salipista, and the Hakeamatoa, as well as the Sekia. Although they are not here in person, but we're all one as a piece of family. Lennox and Hal, congratulations. And wish you all the best. We have no competition with our Tongan family. They have done everything today. Awesome. They are so rich in money. But us, we're rich in love. So that's all we have for you, Hala. A lot of love.
Can't wait for you.
And you can count on us. If you want us to babysit in the future, just look here. They're all available. And that's a promise. So this is what we call a basket. It's our way of welcoming the bride to the family, and also to wish them well and luck and all the best for the future, and all the blessing, and to tell them to. You don't have a big family, especially wishing them a big family.
What?
Okay, we're just going to sing celebration song. Just a small number. Okay,
Maya kuta fakahe, fakatia fiata.
Bye.
Thank you. Happy life. Thank you, first and foremost, I'd like to thank the Heavenly Father for gathering each and every one of us here today to celebrate this humble wedding with Lennox and I. We are absolutely so grateful to have each and every one of you be able to help us and to be here with us. I'd like to thank our amazing chorus team, our DJ and all the vendors that's been able to make this day happen for us. Also to Lennox family, my amazing mother-in-law, also Nia, my sisters and brothers, and just everyone from Lennox family, thank you so much for being able to help us and support us to make this day happen. I'd also like to thank my amazing MC for also hosting this lovely evening, and also to thank my mom's family as well. Thank you so much for the beautiful gifts and just being here with us. I'd also like to thank my dad's family. Thank you so much for being here and also the beautiful gifts as well. I'd also like to thank my amazing maid of honor, our best man, our wonderful celebrant, Devita, and sorry, our pastor, Devita, and also amazing Seneti. Thank you so much, everyone, for making this day happen for us as well. I'd also like to thank my family. My siblings, my aunties. My parents, thank you so much for raising a good kid. Thank you so much for making me the woman that I am today. Amazing parents, thank you so much. And lastly, thank you so much to my amazing husband for choosing to love me and choosing to be my eternal companion. We are very grateful. But other than that, looks like we're having plenty more babies. So the next time you're celebrating is our baby shower. But thank you so much, everyone, from the bottom of my heart for being here with us to celebrate. I love you all so much, and God bless, and hope you enjoyed the food and the night. Thank you.
Malo'obito, thank you very much. Yeah, I'd like to say, yes, you are a beautiful person. And your parents have raised you up really well. To finish off, I'd like to ask Senduli to come and say the final words. Can we please give him a round of applause?
Ke to pur pe ke formal maluat e tal fata pro so ma pa ki formal o ki ke ki meta ko to ma pe ko to formal o to fa no mo te mi relax ka ma ala pu ko pu ke fa ma li un formal o to ki to fa fi ka se ne fi sa ka na te vita fina formal o lain ke te mo ko to mo tai ka e la vai de fa ka ka to ai ki fa to mi mari Hon, fa malo la kuin ki fa mi ko yo no. Ko fa malo at kuin ya ko mo la ba mai hon. Pe he ki o mo fo ha, fili o fe fini ko ke ho ko ko wife. Ko fa malo no ta uen ke tin to fa malo en fo ki fa mi ko ya fa e ko ya no tua, mo to ko ko tin mo hen tu po ko la li. Ki mo to ko to pe fa malo no ta uen ke tin mo to. What if I'm alone, what I went to get the motor because you do farm a tower, you work, come and see a sea, from a toko ahead, you have to find a field. But I want to get to a kitam marima and get a sea for two pull at it out. Tabano at Yako Yapung Pong, the monomahi, crawl for a follow. If I have a big wake if I don't hear Tahapung Pong, go back at the hacky, what wake you call America, take pay up. Ki abnovoala pekom iai fika wata ha peti na place I mandeu pa fe at gimodol ko do pe fanga mari e o la vandia pa ki kai na kai fa ma va ha te amo e o mi amari ma lo o la va mai ki ha un ka ma vena a fala hin ka te gimodol pe fo fa ma lo e GMC ka mo a DJ pe ye ta la fa ita pe ki a ma ka ka ma Tak kau yang betul kiko, pasti awal dia mau biar mari malu. Bahawa awal yang dia tinggal itu, kali mari akan tetap malu.
Thank you, Sintin. Efeko, malu buang buang. Kadak, kalau mari ini tuat boleh buat allah tutupu, efin malu betul.
Kau lebih ke ufana di fatapu, kau atau ke kau pergi ke framalo. Before I pass the microphone to the celebrant, Reverend Sinetti Fisati, I'd like to say a few words. Because you choose to marry to a foreigner. Halapua, so you pushed me, you forced me to speak English, which you know that I can't really speak English. So last night I was just writing this speech for today, and I hope you will understand what I'm going to say. To our new friends, I'd like to show my respect to you all. My name is Tevita Finau, and I am the minister of Halapua. And Halapua's father and mother, they are the steward of the church for the last 4 years. Thank you for everything that you have done today. We can see the different culture, your culture and my culture. As you said before, the Tongan are rich with money, and you are rich with love. No, we both rich with love and money. Thank you so much for today. First and foremost, I'd like to acknowledge the presence of our Heavenly Father, whom we believe is here with us in this special location. I acknowledge the presence of the marriage celebrant, Reverend Sinetti Olive Fisati, the bride and the groom, Lennox and Halapua Lautaina, their families and friends. We are gathered here today to celebrate the very special love between Lennox and Halapua by joining them in marriage. All of us need and desire to love and to be loved. And the highest form of love between two people is within a monogamous committed relationship. Lennox and Halapua, your marriage today is the public and legal joining of your souls that have already been united as one in your hearts. Marriage will allow you a new environment to share your lives together, standing together to face life and the world hand in hand. Marriage is going to expand you as individuals, define you as a couple, and deepen you, and deepen your love for one another. To be successful, You will need strength, courage, patience, and hearts empowered by the Spirit of God. May your marriage be a time of sharing, but most of all, is God is with you both. I'd like to draw a special attention to the local of our church, the Free Wesleyan Church of Tonga. In it, you will find a picture of a canoe that travels in the rough open sea, Tamuana, where dangers and enemies also present. The sail of this canoe is the cross of Christ, in which is empowered by the swift movement of wind, the Spirit of God. The Spirit of God is our strength. It gives us power and strength as we travel through roughness and tough times, particularly when we take on the journey as you have started today. Going through the highs and lows of marriage life, please know that the Spirit of God is with us. Call to Him and He will answer you. As our motto, the best of all is God is with us. Halabua, Leanne Asione Wesley, the founder of our church. The best of all is God is with us. Ko me a te pūwe, ko ia te tau tōru, Aotearoa. We wish you the very best, and we'll continue praying for you, praying for your success. Te kei ke pass a microphone, ke whaife kau, ko kore ka mō tōru tau ake mō aki pasi pasi leo lahe mō pasi pasi mā lahe, mai au mea mai. Tā osi, tā wāna ki paspas ma wahe, mai MC e ahone. Tā whae whāpāpa tōru. Tā whāpāpa ki he o tuā. Tā whāpāpa ki he o mea mani. Pa tā whāpāpa fok ki kau tonga ki he kau niwe in the niwe and the tonga. We show our respect to God and to the new couple. And from the niwe, to the Tongan, and from the Tongan to the New Year. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Can't hear you. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Ko e kunga we tuku ki mo a ke wa anmako he o
sharing of gifts. All these things remind us of you in this season. You gave us your best. You gave us Jesus Christ, your one and only Son.
Yeah.
You gave us the precious, wonderful baby who start from the manger,
yep,
and finished on the cross. It was an unconditional love. And we appreciate you for a wonderful time tonight. Halapua and Lennox have called us together. And now we are not just friends. We are family. In the mystery of your grace, it's like we knew each other the 20 past years, coming together, singing together, dancing together, and appreciating each other. The foundation of this fellowship is love. Love can sail the roughest ocean, but it will still make it to its destination. Thank you, Father, for being here with us tonight as we continue to celebrate this wonderful ceremony where love is above all. We once again ask you to bless the couple as they journey to the future and to the unknown. We trust that you will embrace them and lead them, and may they grow in love, and may they stay and rest upon you, Father. And so we commit ourselves to thee tonight as we say our farewell. We won't part in heart, for we are now family. Bless us all, Father, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest on the family, friends, and us all forevermore. Amen.